Miami-Dade Fire Rescue called to the Miccosukee Village following a report of a man bitten by an alligator. Chopper 4 was over the village on Tamiami Trail about 18 miles west of Chrome Avenue. And a short time later, Chopper 4 spotted the man being wheeled into Kendall Regional Medical Center. No word tonight on his condition.